Hi friends, it's a moment of pride for us to celebrate Republic Day. On this day, the Constitution of India came into force, making India a republic. Do you know what republic means? Being a republic means that we can choose our own president. Do you know who framed India's constitution? Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar started drafting the constitution, and he is known as the father of Indian constitution. Believe it or not, our constitution is the longest in the whole world. It took almost 3 years to be completed. There are two original copies of our constitution in Hindi and English, which are preserved in a helium-filled case in our parliament. Also, do you know why we chose 26 January to celebrate our Republic Day? On this day in 1930, the Indian National Congress declared India's independence. And to honor this date, Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January every year. Do you know when was the first Republic Day parade held? 1950? No. The first Republic Day parade like you see today was held at Rajpath in the year 1955, 5 years after we became a republic. Did you know Republic Day is not just a one-day celebration, but lasts for 3 days, which ends with the beating retreat ceremony. Also, do you know that a Christian hymn, Abide With Me, is played during the ceremony? Do you know why this is played? Because it was Gandhiji's favorite. To celebrate the Republic Day each year, a grand parade takes place at Rajpath before the President of India. We wish you a very happy Republic Day.